now is he's still got 100% health. and a wall shot.